Can we talk for a second? I never took responsibility for anything. You see, when I was little, my parents left me. And the thought of having to care for someone, well, it was scary. But I don't think I have to tell you that loving you has been the most amazing and important thing I've ever done. And I wouldn't trade it for anything in the world.
Anything I can do to help? Did you want to shoot him?
Yes.
Did you see yourself shooting him?
Yes.
You lost your faith because of the guy, not the drugs.
My faith has been gone for so long, I can't remember when it was that I lost it. Or if I ever even had it.
Bad fortune of ever knowing me.
And I need to move on.
Hey.